The people in this video of the 1995 earthquake in Kobe, Japan, clearly react before the first large jolt hits. They have already felt the lower energy, but faster traveling, longitudinal P waves. The brunt of the earthquake's energy is brought by slower traveling transverse S waves.